Woke up this morning, turned on my TV set. There in living color was something I can't forget. This man was preaching at me, yeah, laying on a charm, asking me for 20 with 10,000 on his arm. He wore designer clothing and a big smile on his face, selling me salvation while they sang Amazing Grace. Asking me for money when he had all the signs of wealth. Almost wrote a check out, yeah, but then I asked myself, would he wear a pinky ring? Would he drive a fancy car? Would his wife wear furs and diamonds? Would his dressing room have a star? If he came back tomorrow, there's something I'd like to know.
Can you tell me?
Would Jesus wear a Rolex on his television show? Would Jesus be political if he came back to Earth? Have his second home in Palm Springs, yeah, but try to hide his worth? Take money from those poor folks when he comes back again, and admit he's talked to all those preachers who say they've been a-talking to him. Lord have mercy. Just ask yourself, would he wear a pinky ring? Would he drive a fancy car? Would his wife wear furs and diamonds? Would his dressing room have a star? On his television show.